Nigerian Idol is brought to you by Etisalat.
I didn't ask your vote.
I'm sorry.
You have to get a little more comfortable in your own skin so that it doesn't look like you're struggling to do it or fighting to do it.
That's so important for you to enjoy what you're doing, what you're singing, for us to enjoy it with you.
I have to give you a yes.
I will have to give you a yes too.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations, your sister, she's been here, she's been nervous, but she was like, you know, my sister is so good, she's too talented, she's gonna come out with three S's. I'm like, how do you know she's gonna do that?
Yeah, and I did, didn't I? Woo! I got three S's, baby. Dream Studios, here I come. Lagos, watch out.
Killing me softly with his song, he's killing me softly. With his song telling my whole life, with his words he's killing me softly. With his song.
You're singing safe, you're not taking any unnecessary chances, but I mean what you're doing is good.
Breath control, check. Voice, check. Eyes, check. Smile check.
Technique check.
Yes, right. Yeah.
For me, I think you could still fly higher. My vote is undisputed yes.
Yes.
So these are three yeses. We move you on to the next stage. We'll see you in Lagos. Thank you very much.
I was a little tense, but I used my smile to deceive everybody. And it worked out for me. I have three yeses.
If you help me see a goal, tell him I don't go. Help me see a goal.
A couple of places I felt you struggling, but you are technically doing some difficult things, so.
When he got to the place where he should have pitched and taken it, he flunked it. But it was because he went high.
You do have something, but probably you did start on an octave too high for your range.
I'll give him a yes again.
I'll give him a yes, but he'll have to work very hard.
These are three yeses, and we'll see you on the Lagos.
Thank you so much. I'm so happy. Thank
see you at the Dream Studio.
Three yeses! That's what I'm talking about, man.
Three yeses!
Yeah!
I'm so happy, man. I'm so happy. I'm just so happy. Just so happy. So happy, man. I got three yeses. Three yeses from the judges. Wow.
That's all I ever had. Yeah. Redemption song. That's all I ever had. Oh.
She cute. She's sweet. She la 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 la. I like.
She's a complete cute little package, vocally, visually, and she had me rocking with her. I'm going to give her a yes.
Yes.
I'll give you a yes. Have a good day.
Lagos City, we're expecting to see your beautiful face. All right, three yeses. Let's give it two thumbs up for three yeses.
Let me give you my happy dance.
Nigerians, I'm Carly Sudi. These are my families.
I'm 19 years of age. I'm a student waiting for admission. And I'm a teacher also, teaching one of the nursing schools around here. When I was in school back then, I didn't appreciate teacher, but now I've been in the teaching job. So I know that definitely this teaching is not easy. When I was like very, very little, let me say by 8 years, actually, I started singing, but I really had music as a career when I was 15. I remember singing on the street, like shouting and singing on the street with my earpiece on.
When he joined the choir of the church, we all appreciated, and later on, he started even writing and composing music.
Most times at night, when everybody's asleep, Kola will be singing to disturb people. I'll get so angry. Why will you be disturbing? Go outside and sing.
My dreams is just to impact good music, knowledge to people, and I can give the Nigerian industry what they are lacking.
Why are you here?
Yeah, it's my passion.
Music is your passion.
Yeah.
And you believe you have your passion is strong enough to be at the Nigerian Idols, to go all the way to win Nigerian Idols?
Yeah.
You seriously believe that?
Yes.
Sing for us, Collins.
Did you see me in the magazines? Tell me, what did you think of me? I'm a celebrity. Don't you know? Yeah, I break all the rules, but I figure that's what stars are supposed to do. Cause were super cool. Don't you know? If I have to do this all again, I would do change anything. Ladies love me and the fans.
Collins. Wow. You don't talk like you sing. You are the kind of people we talk about. You talk very badly, but you sing quite well. When you pick and you come back and you are very in tune, means you have been surrounded by musical instruments, so you understand tuning. It's very rare you get somebody, no experience at all, and you can hear. So it's like a gift you have. Okay, what is your vote?
Yes.
So I have to say yes.
You have done juju for them.
Yeah.
Well, you are not going to fool me. I can sense people like you miles away. I hate to tell you this, but... The gold card. All the way to Lagos. You have talent. Don't lose your voice before.
How did you get in there and bring this passion?
Actually, I was thinking that I would come out with a yes. And something was just telling me, you're going for the golden ticket. And here I am with the golden ticket. I'm so...
Make some noise! Woo!
Yes! Yeah, I got it. Oh, my God. Yes. I'm going to be... superstar sooner than soonest. I'm going to take that money. Same way, buy me a music contract and a card.
Sometimes love can come and pass you by. Why are you busy making plans? Oh, suddenly hit you and then you realize it's out of your hands. Baby, you've got to understand you are my end. My last, my first, and then I hear this voice inside. Ave Maria.
I like your vocal control and technique. One thing I'm weary of is that you're always singing on full blast. You need to learn to texture and crescendo and how to, you know, work with different textures so that you're not going to exhaust yourself in one song.
Yeah, I'm very impressed with that. You know, you hit a very high octave and then you still went another like 3 or 4 tones higher.
You need to actually tame it and contain it so you don't just like Jeffrey said also, so you don't burn out before... You know, the end of the first song. But
my vote would be a yes.
I'll give her a yes. It's your gold ticket to the Dream Studio. We'll see you in Lagos.
Golden ticket! On fire! Look at you!
I can't believe this. Are you serious? This is my name.
let's confirm. What's your name?
Becky.
Iyang. Oh, let me. All right, don't faint. Take it easy.
Oh, my God, this is so good. Wow, Jesus. Oh, thank you.
Oh, I'm happy for you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Yeah. It's not easy. Oh,
Here I am once again surrounded by nothing but empty chairs. I've had an amazing day auditioning people right here in Benin City. The talent was simply hot. We had 4 golden tickets, we had fun, and who knows, we might just have found the next Nigerian Idol. Right now my bags are all packed and I'm gonna head over to Lagos to the Dream Studios to be precise for the Lagos auditions. It's your big homie Illy, and on behalf of the Nigerian Idol crew, I'm saying good night. Love ya.
Nigerian Idol is brought to you by Etisalat.
We'll also like to thank our lead sponsor, Etisalat, for making this show possible, our associate sponsor, Pepsi, for refreshments, and finally, our immediate partners, Beats FM, Classic FM, and Naija FM.
Nigerian Idol is brought to you by Etisalat.